All right, stage four. Fighting through the pack. All right, so they want us to finish at least 15th. No damage to the car. All right, fair enough. Three laps and still carrying on the PR requirement of 46.8 from previous stage. Although, if you wanted to get through, you need more than that. All right. Here we go. And let's try the cockpit, shall we? Get on the inside. Avoid all the traffic this way. Yeah, once we're in P1, you know, open road ahead, so just bring it on home. One more lap to go. There we go, final lap. Finishing in P1 should help out with some extra payout. All right. The car in critical condition, but hooray to instant service. All right, one goal down, three more to go for stage four. So for goal two, we got anti-drafting challenge. And of course, they mean continuous drafting for more than 3 seconds. So make sure you don't let anybody get behind you for and draft for continuously for 3 seconds. So as long as you, it's not accumulative. Up leaving in and out. Let's do this one, Chase. It will make it a little bit more easier to manage seeing where others are. And around these corners, bots like to get on the inside, so kind of go in the opposite direction. Straight. I will do some drafting myself, but there we go. little bit of a boost. Get out of the way. You kind of have to do the opposite of what others are doing. This is essentially what you gotta do. That's what I mean. That's kind of in between. Give it another go. I should have stayed a little bit further to the inside, maybe for a little bit longer. Easily secure, so I could take it easy, but where's fun in that? Overtaking a single car, not too bad. Yeah, I gotta get out of the way quick though. Good enough. All right. Forty-5 seconds and change, definitely getting the best lap. By a good margin, a couple of seconds. All right, and looks like goal three, we get to climb up to P1 and do some drafting. All right. 4 laps, let's do it. 16,404 yard. What a number. Looks like they were designing these challenges with the metric system in mind, which is odd. Up to the lead pack is probably the first task. Can then build up your drafting. And so we got three of them all bunched up together, which is fine. Space to work with you. Got it. Now it's over to you. There we go. Open space. There we go. I see it. Pick up 842 driver XP for those four laps and 20 grand. All right, good deal. Does need another service, which is fine. All right, that gets us right up to the final goal of stage four. And it looks like we gotta manage fuel. All right, so do some drafting, got it. And PR requirement gets another bump, 48.85 laps this time. So should be getting a little bit higher payout. And this one will be using the tilt B control because you have to kind of coast a bit. All right, now we're starting with 12 and a half units of fuel. So let's go out into the chase view for this one. Private draft. the speedometer in orange. Half a unit of fuel left at the end. Yeah, that's pretty good measuring or good planning there, if I may say so myself. Looks like 5 laps will put the car in red. And that'll do it for stage 4. And 40,000? Right. Let's pick that up. Ha! Give me another 80. Alright, so that heads us into the final stage, the final miles. And looks like it'll be sort of like coming out of the pit stop. So fresh tires, right? So final stage, we'll pick up on it in the next video, so stay tuned and we'll see you then.